As China deals with trying to contain the highly contagious coronavirus, something else is spreading, and that's racism and fear towards the Chinese over the illness outbreak. The latest tally by Chinese health officials reported over 6,000 cases of the respiratory virus, with at least 170 deaths. As fears grow over the spread of coronavirus, MarketWatch reports cases of racism have grown against the Chinese. The media outlet reports xenophobic memes being shared online related to the virus, and even a restaurant in Seoul, South Korea, which posted a sign outside saying, "No Chinese allowed." The South China Morning Post reports that 5 people in Malaysia were arrested for spreading fake news about coronavirus online and trying to incite hatred towards the Chinese. Andrew Kirjata, a Canadian-based journalist, posted on Twitter his surprise at the level of vitriol against the Chinese that he has seen in the comments section of online news stories about coronavirus. According to MarketWatch, several social media users posted that similar fear and misinformation was spread in 2002 when the SARS epidemic began.